Today we will be discussing a phylogenetic tree of sports equipment. Remember, phylogenetics is the study of the relationship among and between species, individuals, or genes/alleles based on their characteristics. Seen below is the phylogenetic tree for sports equipment. Each piece of equipment is termed an OTU. An OTU is an operational taxonomic unit. OTUs can be anything from a species to different alleles within a species. This specific type of phylogenetic tree is called a rooted tree because the distance between the OTUs is known and the order in which they diverge can be inferred by comparison with the outgroup. The outgroup is known to have diverged earlier than all the other OTUs. It is a common ancestor of all the OTUs because it is what roots the tree. In this tree's case, the OTU of basketball is the outgroup since it was the first to diverge. It is important to note that phylogenetic trees occur over time. So, for example, the tennis racket that is present at the terminal node has evolved and is different from the tennis racket earlier in the branch. This type of evolutionary change is called anagenesis because evolution is occurring within a lineage over time. This occurs on all of the OTUs on their branches. Now to discuss how this tree came about. I will do this by displaying a red square at an internal node. The internal nodes represent the most recent common ancestor of the following branches before they split. This splitting or divergence of lineage into two is termed cladogenesis, and once this occurs, each branch evolves separately from one another. The first divergence occurred because the outgroup basketball differed from the other OTUs in the fact that basketball is used to bounce while the other OTUs are used to swing. Next, the hockey stick diverged because it is used for pucks while the other equipment is used for balls. Tennis rackets and ping pong paddles diverge due to the fact that they hit balls over nets while the other OTUs do not. Tennis rackets and ping pong paddles split because tennis rackets are used on a court while ping pong paddles are used on a table. Cladogenesis occurs at the next internal node since golf drivers and putters are used for stationary balls, like hitting it off of a tee, while the other OTUs involve reacting to a moving ball. Golf drivers and putters split because drivers are used to hit the ball far, whereas putters are used to hit the ball short. Lacrosse stick diverges because it is used to throw and catch the ball, while the other OTUs are used to hit the ball. The last divergence occurs because a baseball bat is round while a cricket bat is flat. These two OTUs, the baseball bat and the cricket bat, are the most closely related, which is why their branches are the shortest. These are my references.